from Gottlieb Pinball.
Oh, we are ready. Day two of my throbbing headache. Anyway, look, Asteroids Deluxe.
Doctor Horde. Star Wars.
The 29th Street Fighter 2 that we have sold. You know, Wallace, do you think he's going to be pounding the whole time of my video?
You won't just get done on that. Gotta get done. That's the other side of your head.
Look. Oh, it's not nice. You got a big hole in there. I got staples and they burned it. Somebody, I think. Yeah. I had Wallace seal it with a soldering iron.
Yeah, bond over the hole. Bond over it.
That'll go. Poor Wallace.
I want to show him the Street Fighter. Look, the centipede, the new solder Steven's working on. Anyway, look, new rails. Brand new rails. Steve Young makes them. LEDs on the top of the playfield, the super bright ones. Super bright white in the back. New dot matrix panel. The game looks terrific. Beautiful. I mean, we did all the obvious things. Barrels, springs, balls. Down here, once you look in there, that's the slightly smaller ball. Somebody suggested that. I wish I remember who it was. To make it a little more difficult, so you don't win so easily, put a slightly lighter ball and a smaller ball and make the end of stroke switch wider. So the flipper doesn't have as much power, so you really have to hit that car a bunch of times to win. I thought that was a great idea. I'm really sorry I don't remember who it was. Could be my memory. See?
Are you done yet?
Do you know how they were pounding away in that other video, and we didn't really notice it because we were doing the video until we were editing it, and everybody says that pounding. You know, I don't like the pounding because it makes my head ache too, Kurt. Look, Steven's back.
I didn't go anywhere.
Oh. Just went out for a smoke. Look. Lithium battery now with a battery holder, so you can change the battery yourself when it goes dead. Eventually they do. New capacitors up here. This is the driver board for the display. Little tip, this is the GAL, G-A-L, it's sort of like a fuse. If you ever fiddle around with your game with a power on, especially your display, you risk blowing that out. And that's a $25 chip. So do not fool around with any Gottlieb system, 1, 2, or 3, with the power on. Turn it off and unplug it. I am the champion of turning things off without the power on, aren't I, Frank? Yellow T-Mobile. Look at this cap. We actually put two together to make this one. Two Street Fighters to make this one. I think, perfect machine. There's no broken plastics. We also put the clear washers under here to make sure there never will be broken plastics for the rest of its natural life. Oh, and remember, you've seen the other Street Fighters, the new Stargate coils. You have to make the upgrade. Every Street Fighter we've ever gotten in, nobody did the Stargate coils. Am I the only one that knows about them? Anyway, new coils there. We have the red posts, rubber posts here from Cliffy Protectors. These are terrific. We've had zero fail, and I think we've been using them almost 3 years. Zero failures. They never show any wear, and the dirt, any dirt that comes on, it wipes right off in a second. Frank, what else? So we got in the back, instead of having all white, you can see Jason has mixed it up. Was it Jason that did this? No, this was Tony. He's mixed this up. He's put red, blue, and red. What a beautiful piece of equipment. And you know what? People are discovering how good this game is. See, I really think took some cheap shots out of it. Now people realize there's a lot of great shots. This is the lights, camera, action, million shot. See with that flipper? Same one, lights, camera, action. Really good shot, though. Because you can really time it just right and get it to swoosh around there. And there's a lot of inside ramps. The other big issue we found on this is all these optics you have to reheat. But the problem is you can plug them in wrong underneath. So if you disassemble your game, you have to make sure if the little labels have fallen off the plugs that you mark them. So you do not plug them back in wrong. I remember one customer didn't know what to do because this optic was plugged into a different optic. So the optics worked, but not at the right time. So the game wouldn't function right. It would lose track of the balls because the optics were plugged into the wrong plugs. And what is Frank? Can't think of anything else. We really should get this. This is being shipped out to a customer. You know, I could. Is there anything inside that's exciting, Frank? Everybody's kind of indifferent today. It's late. Let's see. Well, we've obviously new plunges and links, and then the stroke switches, which is something. Here's that flipper I was telling about. Now that opens a little later, which means it's not as powerful. Oh, yes, don't forget. All of these big micro switches. Notice there's two gold leafs here, and then this is silver. That silver one always is black. It tarnishes. And it makes a bad connection in there. So you got to take your fiber eraser and brush that baby off. You have to do that with all the large micro switches before you plug them back together. What are you saying, Kurt? What is your problem?
I'm watching your expertise.
Without me, you'd be nothing. Do you know that? Nothing.
Can you get back to work, or are you still here?
You're still being back to work. You're still back.
They got nice. This looks pretty.
Finally, a compliment. Wallace, he's complimented me. Speaking of compliments, what's going on with this stuff here, Wallace?
Can't do nothing wrong with
yourself. Did you hear what he just said?
We try to get this work done, and then you're talking about who's doing the banging. So I stopped banging and just listened to you.
Well, it's a nice break. And, you know, he's sandwiched between two fans.
And three games I'm working on. One, two, and the Shuffle album.
Well,
all the time. Yeah, all these are doing them at one time.
Well, you got a Mr. Do here. You got a Tempest, a Gorf, and a Pac-Man. These are the baby ones.
And both of them is apart. Parts land over here because...
Well, how come they're not together yet? Why aren't you not finished these yet?
Because you're always telling me to stop this and do that.
Drop another jukebox on his head.
That jukebox, that really hurt. Ooh. I'll have this off tomorrow, though. Then I can wash my hair. I'm going nuts here.
Everybody seemed to think that thing knocked the sense out of you.
It knocked the sense out of me or into me?
Not one or the other. I don't know. I can't even think anymore. Oh, can I get back to work?
Yes, you can get back to work. We're going to do another video tonight, so keep watching. Maybe when he stops banging. See you soon.
Let's go!
Thank you!
Bye. Too nice.
Now get out!